snow for Thanksgiving?
No. I feel confident about that. No, maybe out there. Boy, we're talking about big changes, though. Our temps tonight go down below freezing after 63 earlier today. That's going to be a big ride down the scale as a front's working through the region. Good afternoon, everyone. We're looking at showers trucking pretty quickly to the east. A bit of a break back to the west, though I don't suspect we're going to have wholesale clearing. So we are looking at breezy and cooler conditions for the remainder of your Tuesday. Midweek sunshine. Tomorrow, sky-wise, will be gorgeous, though it will be just a little below the normal for high temperatures. Then a late week cool down comes again, and high temperatures will struggle to get out of the 30s by the time we get into Friday. 51 for the remainder of your Tuesday through 2 o'clock. Breezy conditions may still get a gust up over 20. 48 degree temperature by 5 o'clock with breezy conditions. Skies clearing a little bit. Overnight tonight, clear sky to partly cloudy by 8 o'clock. 38, still breezy, but really the story today is going to be that fall in the temperatures as we watch the system that's working through now kind of usher in that season change. 58 degrees now at Pittsburgh International Airport. Winds out of the west southwest at 12 miles per hour. As mentioned, we were at 63 about 4:30 this morning, and we're still up there at 58 degrees at Pittsburgh International, 58 at Beaver, 56 in Butler. Good afternoon around County Airport, Kennywood area, 58, 59 in Greensburg, and 57 the current temp in Washington. All right, let's talk changes. You know, when the colors are this dramatic across the map from back to the west to the east, you know there are changes coming, and the cool temperatures are really starting to knife through Chicago. These are actual air temperatures at 31 in Chicago compared to our 58, and we're showing you this because this is where our weather's sweeping in from. This 30 degree drop in Chicago will eventually move towards Columbus. It will moderate just a little bit, but I suspect by later this afternoon we'll be again 15, 20 degrees cooler than where we started the morning, as that cold front that's ushering in the showers and eventually that cool air makes a pretty good pass through. By tomorrow, the cooler air will be locked into the region. 10 to 15 degree cooler temps expected throughout the day tomorrow, though we will have that sunshine around for most of the day. Travel for Wednesday, one of the busiest times of the year. If you're traveling regionally, things are looking pretty good for you. A couple of showers back to Columbus at 44, rolling through Erie, Cleveland, Philly, and D.C. for the daytime tomorrow. Should be smooth travel in the skies, at least. And we take you ahead to Thanksgiving. Showers will be back on the menu for Erie, Cleveland, Columbus, Pittsburgh, and Philly. Temperatures not too bad, though, in the 40s. Breezy and cooler for the remainder of today. Breezy and cooler conditions as the temperatures fall from 58 now into the 30s by tonight. Eventually, we drop to a low of 29, mainly clear and cold. Back during the daytime tomorrow, mostly sunny and cool. If the kids are out of school, it's going to be a pretty good day. Mostly sunny skies for Wednesday. Periods of rain off and on for Thursday, Thanksgiving. And we stroll into Black Friday. Sally and Mike with a chance for a couple of snow flurries. Don't really see any major concerns here yet, but temperatures through the weekend will be below normal in the upper 30s to around 40.